published 8:09 Eastern Standard Time, the 15th of February 2018, updated 14:36 Eastern Standard Time, the 15th of February 2018. Paul Pogba has demanded his role in the Manchester United team is changed after the French midfielder struggled to play in his side's current system in recent weeks. Pogba has been employed by Jose Mourinho in a deeper midfield role alongside Nemanja Matic, but recent defeats have exposed his defensive struggles and hindered his ability to dictate matches. 24-year-old was withdrawn in two of United's last three games, including the defeats at Tottenham and Newcastle. Paul Pogba has demanded his role in the Manchester United side is changed by Jose Mourinho now. According to L'Equipe, Pogba has demanded to have his role changed with the left side of a midfield three his preferred position. But, if Mourinho does alter his plans to accommodate Pogba and switch to a 4-3-3, which of the attacking players would be forced to drop out? Romelu Lukaku is guaranteed a starting place as the lone striker while Alexis Sanchez is the big-name January arrival, so he has to play. The French midfielder has struggled for form in recent weeks and has been substituted twice. Pogba has been employed by Mourinho in a deeper midfield role alongside Nemanja Matic. Jesse Lingard's sparkling form this season means it would be unfair for him to lose his starting place, and United will always be in need of an injection of raw pace, so that means either Anthony Martial or Marcus Rashford will be in the running too. Meanwhile, former United captain Roy Keane has told Pogba to focus on his form rather than where he plays. If you're going to play in midfield, you should be able to play in a 2 or a 3, Keane said on ITV. The guy needs to do better himself and focus on what football is really about.